the Russell Fork Overlook. All right, guys, welcome back to the Interstate Park, the Breaks Interstate Park. And this is the road that leads you right to the Interstate Park. Here's side of that mountain that they cut off to make way for that road. And yes, parts of that stuff do fall into the road sometimes, but it's not as much as you would imagine. It's actually Interstate Park actually includes both Kentucky and Virginia. It's right on the border. We've got to be close to Virginia, if not in Virginia. Actually, in a couple miles away, it'd actually be Virginia, but... Oh, great. The New World Order is even here. No, I'm kidding. But look at that. I remember the first time I came here, and I thought, man. People like to go whitewater rafting in a lot of these areas. I just thought I'll come back here just one more time, just to get a good look at this place, because it's so beautiful. It's actually my favorite part of this park. Definitely not wheelchair accessible, but pretty nice. I do want to see a lot more wildlife. Almost like going back in time, kind of. Imagining North America before all the settlements, before all of the industrialization. Somebody's already down there. All right, here's a recreational entrance into the park. You're not allowed to camp in this particular area. You're not allowed to leave your vehicles here overnight. If you do, they will be towed away. Somebody set up a little campfire over there. Thank you. beautiful. Wonder what type of fish they have in there. Never seen so many butterflies in one spot. Looks like a place where people can use the restroom. Pretty helpful. Man, I feel like going for a swim. It's probably not the best spot.